What are you doing?
One more.
Hold on, where are you going?
We're taking it. I'm gonna
edit that out. No, leave that part in. Oh, dude, that would be the best intro.
That was it, YouTube? This is our first.
My first video. He's just guest starring. This is my brother, Kalani. Not really. He just comes over to my house to eat my food a lot. I don't know how much of you people on YouTube know what Lihimoy is. It's really common here in Hawaii to put on stuff. We just picked that up. They had sriracha flavored ramen, so
no,
picked that one up too.
Know where we're from?
We're from Hawaii, if you couldn't tell already. Probably couldn't.
Cheese ring.
To everyone else, we probably just look like bums. This is probably what I'm like most excited for, is this mango creamy soda.
Sweet corn.
We pretty much just went to Walmart, tried to pick up as many like weird things as we could find.
Do this one first.
No, 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 we'll do cheese ring first. But this thing is like hard. You smell it? I mean, it tastes better than a Cheeto.
No, it tastes the same like Cheetos.
No, it doesn't.
I rated it an 8 out of 10. I rated it a 9 out of 10.
I'll give this 6 cheese rings out of 10 cheese rings.
Oh.
They're like...
they're flat.
You can really taste the onion in this.
I rate this 5 out of 10. It's aight.
I'll give you 7 ones.
We're gonna try sweet corn.
I'm not sure what it smells like, but...
it's the thing! I did that weird. I'd rate this 100 out of 10.
I give him a 10 out of 10.
I give him 100 out of 10.
It's pretty good. Next we have steakhouse onion funyuns.
Funyun.
I've never even seen steakhouse onion flavor before. They're not even like the usual yellow color that it usually is.
8 out of 10. 8 out of 10.
And it tastes exactly the same as the original funyuns, but then it starts to taste like bloomin' onion.
That's
a bloomin' onion. Okay. I'm not really sure if you can get this outside of Hawaii. I haven't really seen it. I haven't been to the mainland too many times. This brand of popcorn is actually pretty popular here. I just never had the Lihimoy one.
I don't remember having popcorn.
It's soggy.
This gets 3 out of 100.
I don't know, it's pretty blessed. I like this. You like it?
No.
I like it. I think this is like what I was most excited about. Was that, were we supposed to shake it?
What?
Is there like a shake label? If you're just drinking this for the first time, don't do what we just did and just take a, like a big gulp of it. Other than that, it's pretty good. Did you just?
Yeah, I did. Anyways!
You can't throw gang signs in the video.
You guys should get it, because pretty good. It's like a 10 out of 10, highly recommend.
I'll give it like a 5 out of 10.
What?
It's not the best drink I ever had.
Well, yeah, it's not the best drink I ever had, but I still get it.
Well, then it's not a 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 is like the best thing you ever had.
Okay, fine then. It gets an 8 out of 10.
Now we got this sriracha flavored...
sriracha?
Sriracha? Chow mein. Sorry if you guys don't really understand us. Just because of our slang here.
No worries, McFlurries.
Like that. And make a lot of really loud and
unnecessary. Pigeons. I thought pigeon is a language now.
Anyways. We're about to cook
make
this
Simon.
Up. We're about to try this. I'm excited about this because I have been putting sriracha in my chow mein.
I never tried it before.
It's pretty good.
I don't have sriracha in my
house. Just hoping this particular brand is good.
What I do have is shoyu.
I don't think they know what shoyu is.
Okay,
it's
soy sauce.
Soy sauce. Yeah.
It's soy sauce. Shoyu, yeah. Soy sauce.
Shoyu is soy.
Anyways.
Sauce. Anyway, we're about to make this. We'll be back. I like how you left your wrapper stuff on. Yo, it was so hot, it started making my palms kind of sweat. Yes. Like,
Jehun!
I swear to God, people in Hawaii don't know how to shut up.
But don't even act.
I don't know, there was like some peppers in there. And
sriracha sauce?
There was some sriracha, like goop. It wasn't really like sriracha sauce per se.
No goop with this. Via Vienna sausage?
I'm not gonna cook my damn Vienna sausage.
You have to cook it.
Ew. I don't eat it, bro. I don't eat anything raw.
Poke is raw.
Poke is raw. I don't eat poke.
You don't eat poke?
No.
Oh no.
50 likes. And I'll try poke.
I'm gonna tell all my friends to like this video.
You better not.
I'm gonna tell all my friends to like this video.
I swear to God, if it's just his friends.
I'd rate this like a. It's not what I thought. It's more.
I mean, it's kind of sweet and spicy.
It doesn't taste like Sai Min.
Like, this got peppers and everything.
You wanna race this?
You wanna race?
Well, you kinda have look like you have less than me.
Okay, eat that big bite and then we'll race. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, that's in the back of my throat hard.
Mm. I quit.
Okay.
That's a weird taste. I like this much left in mine.
I mean, there is still stuff in there, but he's done. I won.
Ooh, dude.
My lips are burning. And my throat. Yeah, this is my first video. Really hope you guys liked it. Like I said, I don't know, it's kind of ambitious, but I just really don't like raw things. 50 likes, I'll try poke. Not looking forward to that. Peace.